I'm here with S11, and we're going to decide what's real and what's not real with these news headlines. Starting with this one, Australian drivers added emojis to their license plates, or Nintendo is set to release Pokemon Crimson in 2022. Which one's real, which one's false?
I'd say the Australians adding the emojis to their license plates is real.
That's correct. I don't know why, but they decided, they're like, hey, let's get with the times. Scientists in Ireland have successfully reanimated a mouse. Or, nearly 3,000 people gathered in a town in Germany in order to break the world record for most people dressed as Smurfs in one location. Which one is it?
I'm gonna go with the first one.
The first one, the mouse?
Yeah.
It was actually the German location.
Are you kidding me?
No, they wanted to break the world record, and they did so. There was over 3,000 people.
They dressed as Smurfs.
That dressed as Smurfs, yeah. We are doing more news stories. So, tell me if this is true or false. You guys ready?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right. London police broke into an art gallery to investigate what looked like a man in distress. Turns out the man in question was just a dummy from a piece of art. Or, a man in Florida got in a fist fight with an alligator after that alligator stole his Big Mac, which is true.
The first one? Or, no, sorry, the second one.
All right, which one's true?
Probably the first one.
The first one? Okay, so the real one is the London police story about the man in distress. So
yeah.
Thanks so much for playing.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you, thank you. Thank you so much, Kristen.
Yeah, sure.
Thank you.
Hey, I got skills. I keep up with it.
Keep up with all the weird headlines?
Yes, sir.
All right, thank you very much, sir. Thanks for playing.
Thank you.